A man is in custody after witnesses said he pointed a gun at them from a vehicle. Shreveport police responded to a call around 7:30 p.m. on August 17th in the 5100 block of Westwood Park Drive and found an armed suspect. Clarence Rufin was taken into custody and two firearms were seized. He is being held on several outstanding warrants and is also facing one count of being a convicted felon in possession of a firearm.